Bible study. I just like to come and learn, whether it's Wednesday or Saturday, because I enjoy Saturday as well. It's in the morning, and we really learn a lot. Just all kinds of different subjects, topics, whether it's Jesus on leadership, whether it's talking about the book of Revelation, or whether it's a current event, I just enjoy it.
Great teaching and just a time for faith and growth. And it really encourages me and strengthens me. And it's my midweek and it helps me get through the rest of the week. And I love it.
We were talking about Jonah and CIA today. And so we were talking about how God wanted him to go to Nineveh and tell people about him, but he did something else instead.
We do things the way God would have us to do, we have to go the hard way.
The point of us jumping on the line or walking on the line was when we walked on it, that was standing for God's way of how to do it. And then if we were jumping on it, that's standing for our way, which was harder.
The vision of Tabernacle Baptist Church is to exalt Christ, evangelize the world, and empower believers for victorious kingdom living. It's now time for your victory and praise announcements, keeping you in the know for what's ahead. Saturday morning Bible study will resume January 21st at 10 a.m. Dr. Hinton will minister at Joy Performance Center in Kings Mountain Monday at 6 p.m. for an MLK program. The Daughters of Zion Dance Ministry will accompany the pastor. Minister Dorothy Guthrie will be an honoree at the GC3 MLK program at the MLK Plaza in Gastonia, Monday at 10:30 a.m. The NAACP MLK program will be Monday at 3 p.m. at the Irwin Center. The Health and Wellness Ministry has extended the Weight Loss Challenge until today due to inclement weather last week. Please meet Karen Creech in the Family Life Center following service to weigh in. If you made a contribution to the Vision to Victory capital campaign and have not received your donor recognition gift, please come to the Youth Assembly Room in the lower level following each service today. The 26th Pastoral Anniversary Committee is asking for volunteers. If you are interested, please call or text Tawana Walker. Get ready and mark your calendars for our January Family and Friends Weekend. To kick things off, we will have a College Day Fair sponsored by the Gastonia Alumni Chapter of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority, Incorporated and the TBC Scholarship Committee, Saturday, January 28th. College representatives will be on hand to answer questions about their school. There will be on-site giveaways, many informational sessions for parents and students, and everything you need to know about FAFSA, the SAT, ACT, and scholarships. All seniors, please bring a minimum of 5 official high school transcripts. You must register. Registration deadline is January 25th. Lunch will be provided. Please see a scholarship ministry member immediately after the 8 a.m. service in the usher's corner and after the 10:30 a.m. service in the Faith Assembly Room. Did you know that in a recent Gallup survey, 82% of people who don't attend church say they would if invited by a friend? Yet, only 2% of Christians ever invite someone to church. On Sunday, January 29th, at our 8 and 10:30 a.m. services, invite someone you know to sit next to you for our Family and Friends Day service. What drives you to believe, belong, become? This has been your Victory and Praise announcement, keeping you in the know for what's ahead.